Hello, everyone. So, I'm gonna try to go for this Snorlax raid. We'll see how this goes. Oh, really, Tyranitar? Alright, I'm gonna have to send that to Weedleton Needle. Snorlax. Alright. Dauntless Shield. I hate Sandstream. Why do they keep doing that? Why do people send Pokemon with Sandstream? I might actually be okay though, because Zamazenta is a steel type. So here comes the shield. Okay, superpower. Defense Rose. Alright, so we broke the shield. Alright, let's see what happens now. Superpower. Snomping Tantrum. Alright, Zen Headbutt. Oh, to me, okay. Of course. Why do people bring Tyranitar? Knuckle. I'll break its shield. Nice. Samazenta should survive. Crit on Pangoro. Ooh. Thank you. Why would you use Tyranitar? It's so silly. Alright, so another close combat. Should get close to finishing it off. Alright, so let's see if I can catch it now. Sure, why not? I've been trying Ultra Balls, but this hasn't been working. Doesn't want to give it to me. Wow, that was 5-star. I should have taken it with the Master Ball, probably. Let's see. How well this goes. Come on. You can do this. Yeah, this is why I'm not crazy about these raids. And this is like... Oh, there we go. We got someone. It's a 4-star, so... There we go, we got another one. All right, so are we gonna get one more? I mean, I'll try, but I doubt it. Come on. I'll just start. All right, let's see how this goes. Zamazenta. Interpret Sword. Attack Rose. Defense Rose. Defense Rose. Okay. Close combat. Sacred Sword. Okay, so its shield got up. Alright, that's not great.
So is he going Behemoth Bash? Okay. Wait, which one did he go for? Oh, mine's fine. But Salazzle's dead. I guess I'll go Behemoth Bash. Nice! Well, that clears it out really easily. Maybe I should have done Behemoth Bash more often. I keep throwing Ultra Balls at it, but it just doesn't want to go in it. Okay, I'll try Ultra Ball again. See if this works. Come on. Come on. Finally. I caught one. Woo! And that's how you catch Gigantamax Snorlax, so we'll try to get a next one. I'll add him to my party, so I can look at it real quickly. Alright, let's look at this Snorlax. So unfortunately, it only has great stats, but it can Gigantamax. Alright, so yeah, that's how you catch it. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!